More than 200 women will pick up hammers and learn to build today. It's part of Habitat for Humanity of Metro Denver's annual Women Build Week. This year, the women will spend 4 days raising walls, putting up siding, installing roof trusses, and more.
They will be kickstarting the construction on 2 single-family homes in Southwest Denver. So they'll be able to come out and do a lot of work over the course of these 4 days, and then we'll all be invited back when the home is complete to do a dedication ceremony.
The women also raised more than $80,000 to pay for the building supplies needed.